All right, thank you, Sean. We have some breaking news tonight. An 84-year-old woman hit and killed on State Road 32 in Delaware County. Now, this is east of Muncie in the town of Selma. We're told she was hit by a GMC truck around 8 o'clock tonight. The driver is cooperating with police. Police are not sure what the woman was doing in the road, but they don't think alcohol or drugs were involved. We're now waiting to learn her name, and of course we'll share that with you once we learn it.